ask around about Fred and George. Okay, so they have gone missing, but I'm still able to see Fred and this one. What do you say? The social connections through meal or something. Yeah, we still can't go for the butter beer with Fred. Quit a three hour task, fine. Okay, let's wait now. Then we'll continue and finish the last two stars. Okay guys, let's wait for the energy points to be refilled. After that, we'll plan on how we can find Fred and George.
Search the grand staircase with Bill, okay? Let's go meet him.
That is an interesting question. What is Mirula doing here?
Okay, so we'll be back once we have about 20-25 energy points and then continue this up.
Well, guys, I have got enough energy points now. If I'm running around Hogwarts next year, came back within 2 minutes. And we're done here. Great work. Okay, let's wait for 3 hours and then we can come finish this up. Anyways, we don't have energy points, so we'll have to wait for that also. Okay, let's search the Gryffindor common room with Bill and see what has Fred and George been up to. They are the mischievous pack, actually. Yeah. Okay, another 3 hour quest. Well, Fred and George have definitely left a stinking odor with the help of dung bombs. So, what is the Niffler doing there? Oh yeah, Ben is taking care of it, right? Yeah, correct. Alright guys, let's wait for some time, gather up good amount of energy point and then finish this up. Okay guys, just a little bit more and we'll be done with this task. Okay, so let's wait for the energy points to be rebuilt again. Then we can go and meet Peeves. Okay guys, let's wait. And after that I'll continue this. And most probably tomorrow we'll be getting a side quest. Yeah, because today's quest of Dueling Club has already been completed. So hopefully we'll be getting a new quest. Side quest or maybe something else. Let's wait for that.
Okay guys, let's go talk to Peeves. See if he has really good and job.
Go! Yeah.
Okay, just 1.5 hours.
Okay, let's wait for 4 hours and then we'll be continuing with this.
Okay guys, story part 6x6, let's go to Redcap's hole, that's in the Forbidden Forest, and search for the twins. And there they are. Yeah, there he is. Great, a 3-hour task. I think I should be nearing up. Oh, no. I'm not even a little bit near to leveling up. It's going to take time. A lot of time, that's for sure. Anyways, I think I'll be able to get 2.5 or 3 stars with the amount of energy points I have. And then I'll have to wait, and after that we can continue more. Okay, we'll stop here, wait for about 30-35 energy points and then complete this up. Okay guys, I think I have enough energy points for me to complete this quest. Great, perfectly, no energy, okay, still have 1 energy point left, great.
Aww.
Great work, guys. Chapter 5 complete. Wherefore art thou, Weasleys? I'll be seeing you soon for chapter number 6.